Welcome back to Afternoon Express live on SABC3. On to our feature for today. Esther Mahlangu, born in 1935 on a farm outside Middelburg, was the first of nine children, six boys and three girls. Following traditions passed down from her mother and grandmother, she learned traditional Ndebele wall painting and beadwork as a child. Today we find out how it came to be that Esther Mahlangu, a humble painter from Mpumalanga, caught the attention of international art lovers and found herself showcasing her traditions on a global scale. It's incredible. Now, to create such beautifully symmetrical artwork not only takes patience and skill, but she does them all by hand using only a chicken feather and not rulers at all. We were lucky enough to catch some of her students at practice. Check it out.
Maybe ngisika ngayo emhlophe lapha kunegukuma phakusuke todi ubuyokuphumela wonke amalayini la wenza njalo mawuceda ukwenza idizayini le oyenzako ungaceda khona uzokuthatha amakhala ufake ngaphakathi sewucedile uyenzile udrowile ucedile ms ufaka amakhala-ke ngaphakathi uyathatha kothi isibela uyasika mhlawumbe uthindile na ufaka ikhala usika ngesibela uyasika mde ihlizwa kho uyibeke phasi ungathi ufuna ukuqeda nje jahajahajahajah nono ngekulungi kabuthaka slowly kabuthaka ngikho ithatha amalanga abaningi ngoba wenza kabuthaka ufuna ibe straight ngathi nangibuya efrance angithi ukuya ngaphetheya ngathoma vele nje ngamatshi efrance ngabona umgwalo lo bawuthanda khulu yazi bawuthanda kwamambala bawuthanda khulu nabentwana nabakhulu bawuthanda khulu mangathi mara yo ngathi nangibuya ngafika ekhapha ngahlala phasi ngathi mara abantwana abana abathanda umgwalo kangaka and laba bekhaya abagwali and thina sasifundiswa bokhokho naboma ngitsho bona abakhona ukufundiswa bomanina ngoba bomanina bahlala emadorobheni sekunamadorobho kwanje sekuberekwe emadorobheni yabona sasifunda emakhaya manje-ke ngangenelwa ukuthi mani angikhambe ngena umzwi nomzana ilokhala bomakhelwa napho banginikela abantu ababo ngibafundise ugwalo ngoba ngiyakubona mse ugwalo kuyafa ngoba bomanina sebahlale emadorobheni angikhethi na manje la sengabafundako laba ngabakwaziko sebabuya nangaphetheya ukuyokugwala manje ngalokho kuyangijabulisa ukuthi angeke ife sebuya nabo bo-italy buya nabo kupha yawa abo-amerika yabona next ngangikhe ngicabange ngase ngigwala umzamu lona bazawuthatha nje ngase ngigwala kubana ngithanda isikhethu yabona ntojami isinebele and ngikuthanda kangangokubanyana yazi noma ngilele ebusuku ngithi kuyazibuza ekuseni nangivuka lapha mdele ngenze nje ngibekele idizayini ngibekele idizayini ilapha ngiyifundi ephepheni olukuphinila sengiqondile
Wow, that was absolutely incredible. What do you think of what she does?
I'm so inspired, but how does she do it?
I know, she only uses a feather, right, and no ruler. Okay, so we're gonna try. Because if they can do it, we sort of maybe could
run the world, we can do this.
You go first, okay. You go first.
Clients, please don't judge me.
Okay, I remember one thing she did say. She said, when you do it, she said, which means you've got to lay your heart down and be patient and calm.
I'm being one with the paint.
Yes.
I'm being one with the feather.
Wow, that's not bad. It's not looking like a smudge or anything. It's actually looking like an attempt at a line. Well done.
You go. Let's see.
Okay. Let's try. Wow. This requires remarkable patience.
Don't forget to cook umoya.
Okay, I'm making myself one
with the paint.
Okay. Right, it's so quiet.
I think you've got this.
I might not quite have it like Esther Mahlangu, but
you could feature.
This is fun.
You could collab with her. I definitely won't make the cut, but you could definitely collab.
Well, you could put it on your jeans.
Yeah, I'll put on my jeans, definitely.
Absolutely. Well, we're going to carry on trying, but after the break, more with Esther Mahlangu. And you get to see how attempt at Ndebele art comes out, really.